Don't criticize it. Living in Breckenridge, you know.